Any longer, let's get Pete Fire back with the top guys. Rankenstien have fucked off. I got a meter in the car park behind next in half hour. So I'm in this fucking club. I keep taking my coat off, putting the fucker back on. I'm fucking drugged up. I keep nicking drinks off Vin Diesel and his crew because I can't be fucking bothered going to the fucking bank. She's half hour late. I can have 3 for 2 or 1 for 1, so I take 6. Fuck it. That's £40, which ain't bad, that'll do ya. Target out the fucking car then. No petrol stations open, which means no porn mags. I got nothing at home, so I'll go Asda. I'm gonna have to buy FHM or something, loaded or nuts, full of tits. Tits everywhere. Everywhere you look, tits. Fucking tits in the sky. Big yellow tits. Beating down on me. I got a fucking tit tan, man. I'm drinking drinks off Vin Diesel and all his fucking crew. He likes to dance to Valerie, he hasn't got a clue. No more ecstasy. Blind, ain't ya? You may as well be trying to rob the charity box in the canteen at Scotland Yard, mate. You got no chance. Every time I come in here, you shave another 20p off the purchase, don't ya? That ain't stupid, mate. It's cool, though. I'm keeping calm. In another 2 to 3 weeks, I'm gonna walk in this fucking shithole and take 4 cans of grog straight off the shelf and walk out. You owe me £4, blood. And if you try and do anything about that, I will kick your fucking. fucking face it. I'm nicking drinks off Vin Diesel and all his fucking crew. He likes to dance to Valerie, he hasn't got a clue. No more ecstasy. No more ecstasy. What don't you want me? Oh, what don't you want me? Oh, is it funny? Ah, they never talk about it.
Tonight. fucking gauntlet being thrown down by Reed Bentley. Talk to him.
Get it!